Hello. Okay. We are live. What is going on, guys? It is Andres Barca here, and today I am showing you with some Origins gameplay. Hopefully, this will go all right. Let's get started. What's up, Vic? Okay, shout out to Victor Vias right there.
He's the only one.
No, shut up. You're ugly, Emma.
Hi. Hi, Victor.
Shut up, Emma. Okay, hopefully we don't do bad, just like my little sister would do bad.
You are Edvard Richtofen.
We do not have much time. They will return soon.
Oh, by the
we
way,
need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed countless lives. You would wish to further this.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy.
Okay, so everyone drop down in the comments so far. How do you like this new zombie spawn?
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
This part may prove useful to us.
First part of the exercise.
This is useless without gramophone to play it on. There may be other staff parts nearby.
Two out of four. Two out of five.
The first I have killed will not be the last.
That's ammo.
We have ammo. Thank the heavens.
Okay, I will break you.
I will have to leave this for the moment.
Oh, no good can come from disturbing the day.
I have nothing to offer.
sometimes the map is known to try to look for the dig site. Yeah, the dig part.
Barely moving this mud.
Hey! Evidently, I lack the necessary funding.
Been unable to explain their origins.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, all of you guys.
We are under sustained attack!
Samantha. She will not stop.
Your fetid touch is unwelcome. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. Fights for greater good.
How's it going, Victor? How's your day? Drop it down in the comments. How was y'all's guys' day? How are y'all guys? That's what I want.
This is but one part of staff.
Alright, well, we got maybe one more part for this staff. I see. We need one more part, then we're gonna have to get a generator. What we need to do is get a raven. Mark two. That's something strong and still dependent.
This girl who talks to us. Where is she?
The words drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message for the angels. He was to be trapped in a mystical realm known as Gotha. During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea what it was. What we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
If it really contains weapons, I will break it open. Who's been hoarding all the ammo? I do not understand this need for paper. I am a simple man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object.
If he takes this for the time being, but I will return.
With no ammo, what hope remains?
Soon I will be out of bullets.
Look for a black disc. Oh, nice. Totally. That's what I needed.
I have no means to defend myself.
Juke him. Marco. How is your
mother? I can barely move.
That's a bit. I see how it is, Victor. Leaving.
Brace yourselves, starting the tank.
Staff parts are scattered across the site.
brace yourselves. Starting the tank. You have awoken the sleeping bear. Find other staff parts.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. My father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find these objects you speak of, and I will free you. Machine is not from any Stalingrad, Volgograd, or Tsaritsyn I have ever known. Though I do not trust the German, he at least spoke truthfully about this box.
Facing the undead hordes, I am in no position to refuse whatever you may offer.
Move! Flesh burns from your bones.
We are in great danger. The Siren is a rallying call to battle. Is one of our suit operators infected during the dig? Be careful. This area is where the robot stands.
Giant's armor is impenetrable. With greater strength, we will crush our enemy.
Unable to defend myself. Ammunition when you need it!
This gum is not suitable for children. It could make them hyperactive. Or